गुड मॉर्निंग टू एवरीबडी। सो लास्ट क्लास डिस्कस अबाउट द जनरल कैरेक्टर ऑफ प्रोलिफेरा। सो ऑलरेडी यू नो व्हाट आर द मेन जनरल कैरेक्टर ऑफ प्रोलिफेरा, वंस अगेन आई एम रिमाइंडिंग। सो इन द प्रोलिफेरा, पोर्स कंटेनिंग एनिमल्स आर इंक्लूडेड। पोर्स मीन्स होल्स ऑन द सर्फेस ऑफ द एनिमल बॉडी, एन्यूमरस अनकाउंटेबल होल्स आर देयर, द होल्स कंटेनिंग एनिमल्स इंक्लूडेड इन द प्रोलिफेरा। सो दिस प्रोलिफेरा एनिमल्स ऑलमोस्ट ऑन द मेराइन, सो प्योरली मेराइन फॉर्म। सम ओनली लिटिल बिट ऑफ एनिमल कैन एबल टू लिव इन द fresh water, remaining all are marine. They are looks like a plant like structure, not an animal like structure. So plant, they are sedentary animals means. So generally almost all the poriferans are sedentary animal, sedentary. So which animal can able to not moving, which animal can able to attach with the any surface of the bottom of the ocean or the rocks, on the surface of the rocks of the open, it means they can able to not moving. Such group of animals are included in porifera. Today I am discussing about the classification of porifera. So these poriferas are classified into three main categories, three main groups. There are number one, calcarea; number two, exoctinella; number three, demospongia. Poriferan animals are classified into three main classes. They are number one, calcarea; number two, exoctinella; number three, demospongia. First is the calcarea. So on which basis we are classified? So we are classified on the basis of skeleton system. So generally skeleton system, skeleton is made by the spicules. On the basis of presence of in the animal body, spicules present and absent. So here what are on the basis of nature of spicules, on the basis of endoskeleton system, the poriferans are classified into three main categories. They are number one, calcarea; number two, exoctinella; number three, demospongia. The first is the calcarea. What is the first one? Calcarea. So here if the spicules are made by, or if the skeleton system is made by calcium carbonate substance, calcium carbonate substance, such group of animals are included in calcarea. What is calcarea? Endoskeleton system is made by the calcium carbonate. So such group of animals are included in calcarea. Exoctinella, if the spicules are made by silica, the spicules are made by silica, such group of animals are included in exoctinella. The third one, demospongia. In the demospongia, the spicules are made by silica or spongy fibers. Such group of animals are included in demospongia. On the basis of the endoskeleton, on the basis of the spicule nature, the poriferans are classified in three main categories: calcarea, spicules are made by calcium carbonate; exoctinella, spicules are made by silica; demospongia, if spicules generally absent, if they are also made by, what are they, are siliceous or silicon substance. So on that basis, the poriferans are classified in three main categories: calcarea, exoctinella, demospongia. First is the calcarea general category. Once again, I am reminding, the first is the almost all the calcarea animals are purely marine form. Purely marine form. What is the purely marine form? Calcarea are purely marine form. It means. So then it means, what is the calcarea means? So it is made by. Not more than the 1 centimeter length. So these characters containing animals are usually calcarea. Calcium carbonate spicules, small in size, body never exceed not more than 1 centimeter, body is cylindrical, calcarea spicules are the osteroid type of or leucoid type of kinosis is present, almost all are marine form. So second one, exoctinella. In the exoctinella, whatever here, the endoskeleton system is made by siliceous or silica. So here almost all these are the cylindrical shape with radial symmetrical inverse, the exoctinella.
rings are there. Each track is produced with 6 rays. Exact. 6, what is extra here? 6 rays. 6 rays containing spectral substance. That's what the name is indicating. So that skeleton tracks it with 6 rays. Body is synoptic and also asexual is expressed by body. So benthic, marine forms, almost all these are also present in the bottom of the ocean. And they are also present in the very marine forms. So next last one, Demospondia. The endoskeleton system is made by fondins fibers or siliceous or silica. So generally these are also small in size and skeleton system is also generally absent. If there it is made by the spongin fiber or silicon fiber. So next, body shape is also bad shape. A lugunite type of inner system is present. If the conocytes are present, they are restricted. Present only in the round-like chamber-like structure. So like that, for instance, basically classified into three main categories on the basis of speculum nature. There are Demo, Sanjay. So tomorrow discuss type study animal in the periphery. Thank you.